Born on 10th August 1984, Saima is the first blind civil servant of Pakistan. Yes, the very first. She's a career diplomat with insights, and with her determination has turned all the blocks and barriers into stepping stones. As a blind woman, she has not only struggled for the rights of persons with disabilities in her own country, which is Pakistan, but is also passionate about the promotion and protection of human rights, especially of the vulnerable group. She's also a strong advocate of global peace and interfaith and interreligious dialogue and harmony. She's a writer, motivational speaker, and skillful negotiator, having expertise in international human rights and international humanitarian law, public and economic diplomacy, trade and investment related issues, and international security as well. So you all might be thinking and wondering to why am I talking about her. Yes, she is the very first blind civil servant of the neighboring country, Pakistan, but why are we talking and speaking about her today? Any specific reason? Well, there surely is. So while cheers erupted in India for its first secretary at the UN, Sneha Dubey's fiercely arguing to Pakistan at the United Nations General Assembly earlier this month, where there was praised on the other side of the border, Pakistan as well, for their representative, Saima Saleem. Hello, I'm Resham and you're watching DNP India. Firstly, welcome back to our channel. And in case if you haven't subscribed to our channel, DNP India, then what are you waiting for? Please do it now. And do not forget to share. Share this video as well as the other videos of our channel, like all the videos that you like and love. Thank you. So as the first Pakistani woman diplomat with visual impairment, Saleem delivered her speech at the UNGA using Braille, who is also a first. In what is being held up in her country as a hard-hitting response to India, Saleem repeated Pakistan's stand on Kashmir and argued against Dubey's point on terrorism, and further said this. Please hear her out.
Jammu and Kashmir neither is a so-called integral part of India, nor is it India's internal matter. India remains in occupation of an internationally recognized disputed territory whose final disposition needs to be decided in accordance with the democratic principle of a free and impartial plebiscite under the United Nations auspices as provided for under numerous resolutions of the Security Council. In order to divert attention from ever-increasing international condemnation of India's widespread and escalating human rights abuses in Indian illegally occupied Jammu and Kashmir, India continues to level baseless allegations and rely on outright lie and obfuscation. India's compulsive obsession with Pakistan is neither new nor.
Well, after this session, she got a lot of praise for her speech as well. Not just that, her brother Yusuf Saleem is the first blind judge of Pakistan. Yes, the very first. And with constant support of their parents, they never lost hope. And we can't truly deny the fact that they're truly an inspiration for all the differently abled people out there. So that was Saima Saleem. If you like today's content, then please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to DNP India. And if you have anything regarding the situation or topic, then please do not forget to give your insights in the comment down below. Keep loving us, keep showering your love, keep watching DNP India.